As Shakar killed any man.
Could have told us your league was planning a murder spree at the charity ball.
Does this look like my league? Did they decapitate the court? Did you?
No. Despite all the killings, the voice is still alive.
Then the league will keep attacking, regardless of collateral damage.
And the court will send their talons to retaliate. How many of Gotham's citizens will die in the crossfire, Talia?
Countless. The league will decimate the city. And the court is preparing something even more impressive.
And that is?
Langstrom wrote that living subjects could create more powerful talents. I don't want to be around when they get out.
What else do you know about what Langstrom was doing?
As much as I've liked our chats, Gotham is getting decidedly unfriendly. Don't come looking for me.
Hey, Belfry. Did you get all that?
Yes. Meaner Talons incoming. They're not gonna make dismantling the Court of Owls any easier.
We have to keep going or the city will go up in flames. Let's find some more helpful sources.
you to hold that scan a little longer. Try again. You got the scan, I got the data. Nice. I've reprogrammed them to let you fly in the area.
They don't say it, but the GCPD needs you.
Was wondering when you'd show up.
I wanted you to have plenty of time to read those files I sent you.
Some pretty serious shit here. A secret society that controls Gotham, with Jacob Kane at the head?
And then there's all the murders.
I'd say you were off your game, if it didn't make so much damn sense. I've seen so many shady things over the years, and this explains every single one of them.
We have to bring Kane down, and the court with him.
Too many corrupt cops on the force for me to just arrest him. If I had someone I could actually trust on the case, might be able to get some solid evidence.
Then you're stuck with me. I'll go looking for court trouble and see what I find.
Because of you, another honest cop got to come home after their shift.
Belfry? Montoya wants me to deal with some crooked cops, so I'm gonna make some pigs cry.
Copy that.
I know they don't say it, but the GCPD needs you.
Choke! He's down, firing! for the hero of the hour.
Thanks a lot, jackass.
I probably don't stand a chance, do I?
I love cleaning the streets of scum like you.
Whoa, where did you come from?
Hey, I'm Red Hood.
Hi there, I'm Toshio, or Mr. Mishima to my students.
You a teacher?
Yeah, high school. By day anyway. I work security here some nights too.
Plus the watch. Bet you could use a vacation.
Bet you could too. I took this job for some extra cash to help out my students, buy school supplies for kids who need them and such. I just want my kids to have a safe place to learn and grow up.
I can help with that. Fill me in.
Good luck!
That's all for me tonight. Sorry, I've got nothing new for you. Nothing new to report. That's all I got tonight.
Man with no face. That's a new one.
Oh, no. Belfry. It looks like Clayface is back.
Isn't he supposed to be dead?
Well, unless there's another bad guy made of clay, no. But I'll collect some samples. There we go.
You, Clayface?
Get out of here, quick!
Gotta be here, somewhere. Yeah, I better get some more of this clay. Need more clay.
Redhead, why is he here?
Still alive?
What's gotten into you, Clayface?
Need a bit more clay to run the tests.
Here's some surveillance drones. Scan them and then you'll be able to fly here. You've almost got it. Try again, but this time hold the scan for longer. Nice scan. I've got the data. That's a good scan. That's all of them. Nice work. This area is cleared for landing.
Let me handle this.
Batman hid something here.
Red Hood acknowledged.
I
User approved. Cache site uploaded to AR device.
Looks like this is it.
Snitched.
Good enough for me.
Just want to get a bit more of the pie.
What's going on over there?
Better take a look. She's down! 10-13!
Shut!
Got a mass vigilante here.
Lights out.
Really want to do this?
Belfry, tell Montoya I've got some trash for her to collect.
Copy. I'll pass on the word.
Montoya called. There's a murder scene she wants you to check out. ASAP.
Got it.
Can't let that nosy detective find this.
Better check that out!
Alright, scope it out.
This is the last time this coward messes with the GCPD.
Hey, Red Hood's here!
Red Hood's gonna lead on us!
Grab hold of him!
The perp's making a move!
Next!
That's a way to...
Shit, got missed!
I've got line of sight!
Court mask. I knew it. Belfry, tell Montoya she was right. The cops were covering up stuff for the court.
Got it. She says she'll take over from here.
You've received an urgent message from Penguin. Please return as soon as possible.
Sounds good. See you soon. Huh.
Surveillance drones. You scan them. I'll make this place safe to fly.
Huh. Anyone can hear me?
Units requested in Robinson Park near the Forum. Use caution. A bomb has been reported.
Huh. Freaks sure have changed their recruiting pool.
Stay sharp.
Nobody can stop me!
is amazing.
Now where is it? I disarmed it. You're gonna be fine. Just wait here. Be quiet.
Quick, you've got to get rid of them. I can't believe I never did this before!
Gain nothing, so don't try nothing.
Oh yes, it's time to party.
Somebody get the police!
Nobody can stop me!
It'll be over soon. I disarmed it. You're gonna be fine. Just wait here. Be quiet.
Please, you have to stop them right away.
So much fun!
Oh, damn it! It's Red Hood!
Let me guess. Your motto is live, laugh, larceny. Anything about freaks inviting citizens along for crimes? Like some kind of criminal outreach program?
You're kidding, right?
Humor me.
I'm not seeing anything like that in past scanner chatter or police reports. Eager to hear if you learn more, though.
Got a jet.
Dispatch.
Look, until you scan all the surveillance drones and send me the data, you won't be able to fly here.
Campus way.
Help me out here!
Get the hell out of here!
Appreciate that! Thanks!
Thank you.
and scan it.
I added new evidence to the board.
All right. I helped you. Now you gotta help me. My family found out about our little chat. They're out for blood. Please, you gotta get over here before they...
Shit. They've got Penguin pinned down at the Iceberg Lounge.
Does the statue of my dad look like him?
No. Finally. Somebody else around here who's angry. Bruce is dead. The Court of Owls is real. The League of Shadows is running around Gotham. And you're all trying to pretend everything's normal.
This isn't just about the League. Or the court. I can't remember Dad's face. Every time I think of him, he just looks like that stupid statue.
And?
And I have a photographic memory. Where I used to. How can I be Batgirl? Solve crime? Fight bad guys? If I can't trust my own brain,
stay angry. And you aim that anger square at every wrong in the world. At least that's what I do. But then...
Thanks, Jason.
No problem. Batgirl.